Hello everyone and welcome on back. So we are continuing through the underground of the castle. Okay. Some jail cells. Ah, Songfei is now my sworn brother. Yeah, they're definitely expecting you to have high morale at this point if this level 13 is here. Can't get in there. That looks lovely. Oh, it's probably this dude. Wait, he killed somebody? Poor guy. Let's spend low on resources. Oh, hi. Yep. Are you serious? Elevation difference. Okay, is that it? Looks like that's it. Some notes and some leather. Well, this doesn't look like a ritual at all. Seems to be abundant of little guys. Oh my god, there's a bunch of big guys. That's funny. Ow. Let me try something. Pretty decent heal, I'd say. Try and like back up into this. Right then. Yikes. Oh wow, how do I get up there? Oh, I see how I get up there. There's a little flag up here too. Just what we needed. I guess Zhangfei needed. Okay. Bunch of items there. Are there any other items? There's one over here. Bunch of rank one crap. Yep. Perfect bait. Hey, here's a bunch of items. A bunch of really, crap. I hear our little panda fella. I see our little panda fella, but I want to try and get up top. Oh, shortcut. Perfect timing for that. Let's see. Oof. Another little flag. Kind of want to save that for after we defeat the crocodile. You try to use it as a heal. Okay, never mind. He got decimated. And he didn't give me anything. Hey, little fella. Let's see what we got. What we got. You have flame enchant. Spirit damage bonus. Flame attack power. Okay, okay. You don't have anything good on you. I kind of wish it would save how you would sort it. Because I would prefer to sort it by type. Official seal. That's not bad. I would prefer to keep the Warfare Classics. Oh, it saved this by type. Maybe it's because I just haven't been in there yet. Ah, here we go. Rock accumulation. Flame damage. Spirit gain from normal attack. Flame resistance. That's not bad. What do I currently have? Kinda like this official seal more. With all that fire, because that will. Spirit gain from normal attacks. Yeah? Stick with that. Let's get that flag first. There's one. Ah, nice. I'll use that as soon as I can. Rank 6 steel. Also very nice. Let's see, which way did I come in? Yeah, this is the way that I came. So yeah, shortcut's right over there. There's another little hole. I wonder, are we gonna have a halfway boss or... That's gonna take us back up to the surface. I really like the verticality of this level. Don't think I can get a... Oh my god, this is stupid. There's no way. Oh my god, I am a freaking ninja. Already at 24 morale, and my fortitude's only at 10. Go. Okay, so we're halfway there on little flags. I see our semi-final battle flag up ahead. Can you imagine if that was an upgrade? He's like stopped. Set to 13. Okay, so I can't open that. You know, I still haven't opened that one shortcut from the beginning. Okay, it's still really weird that there's no music. S. Fierce Fang Fei. Alrighty, buddy, what you got for me? So this is his. So it's primarily fire and wood. Not what I was hoping for. Interesting. Martial arts, spirit consumption, spirit gain, reduce HP while attacking, and martial arts damage again. Wait, hold up. Increases HP. Why does it say that? It's not bad though. It's just not going with the Gohawk stance. Isn't that the one I have? Yeah, it is. So that's not bad though. Just wish I had earth scaling. Because I'm liking the fire and earth combo. It's light armor. Not so sure about light armor. I kind of like being tanky. Since I'm not super great at it. It's not a bad set, but not what I was hoping for. Let's see, I wonder though, who else could I... You're also fire. Don't I have your spear? I do have your spear. I can see what your spear looks like. There's also Zhao Yun's spear. Could always go back to dual halberds. I do have your spear. It's no, oh, it's a slashing spear. Yeah, that's the one with like the neat flip. Yeah, and this is the Iron Pole, the Tiger Servant, increased sustainability, reduce spirit consumption of martial arts spirit damage, and reduce negative effect when you have fatal strike. That's right. Yours is medium. I can stick with medium. It's not bad. Then again, if I really wanted to, I could switch over to the glaive and just go full Sir Magnificent set. Which is primarily earth. Could switch to the lead tiger. I also kind of want to see what Xiao Yun's set has. That's right, you're earth and metal. What can I? You okay, bud? I don't think he was okay. Hold up. Why do I? Oh, that's them. Oh my god. Okay, so I see a little flag. I see a bunch of guys. So top off. Oh yeah, there's still this one little guy. My 25 morale, holy crap. And the little dink from the metal got him. Down those ones for. There's a guy like. Can I get over there? Oh yeah, probably from here. Really like that. cost of this. Oh, nice. So we're looping around. Music comes back. Oh, let's see, see another little flag right there. No, I can't shoot him from here. Okay, so I can get back up here. So that's the shortcut that leads back to the Come here. Just a little. There we go. So I can run back to get over there. Yeah, it looks like I'll have to loop around to get that little flag. I'm trying to remember that. This is starting to look lovely. Something? Oh, it's an assassin. Oh, he tried poisoning me. Should rest at this flag. Kashung phase at morale 25 as well. That's not ominous any whatsoever. Yeah, that's totally not ominous. It's just a big courtyard, nothing's in it. Oh. Gotcha. Well, there's our last big flag. That means I'm missing two little ones. Because we got the one up ahead. So we got tigers. Says that I'm right above an enemy. There's gotta be an enemy in here, right? Oh, hi. Oh, there's another marking flag. Is that a tiger? Oh, there he is. Yes. Oh, I see. You can literally just walk underneath it. Definitely start pouring out the morale in the later levels. Oh, they're probably the enemies underneath. Sleeping kitty. I might be able to give him a rude awakening. All right then, so we got the other little one over there. And I see the other one, okay. Nice. Shall I use that level 5, level 9? Oh, we're almost at 30 minutes. Okay, I'll try to get... Oh, it's a big one. Don't matter. Alrighty. That means we just got the one on the side of the main building left. I think we'll wrap it up and do a boss battle next time. That's right, there's that item over here too. Nice. We're all at morale 25, holy crap. That's right, there it is. Alrighty, so we got everything. Nice. Nero was worried we didn't get it all. Alright then, we'll go ahead and end it here. We're at 31 minutes, and the next episode we'll start off with a boss battle. So yeah, hopefully you all enjoyed. See you all next time. See you all next time. Y'all have a great day, and happy hunting out there.